Oh my God. My mic was muted. We're playing AC Origins. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Must be freaking nice. What the hell is that? The what? The what? The what? The what? All right, let's get this party started. All right. Ay. Why is my button not work? Hello? 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 Oh my God, I'm so sleepy. I'm tired. Holy moly. Long freaking day. Let's open this so that way I can use the button. I'm like resting my head on the microphone. Yawn. Right, let's see. Now it works. Still doesn't work. What the fuck? Hello? El gato, please. Oh, yeah, in Origins. Okay. I'm like, what is that? Exploration XP? Come on, man. Now can I use it? Oh, now it wants to reset. Okay. Okay. Crashing. Just keep resting my head just like this. It's one of those days where I just am so. It's so. Zen, so quiet that I can just sleep. Yes, it was one of those days where it's like, thank God I'm here at my house, away from all of it. It was so bad. I've been taking half of my medication. Because I've been trying to wean off of it for the past 2 weeks. Everything was good. Everything was great. And today made me realize that I probably am gonna have to stay on this for the rest of my life. Because there's no fucking way. As soon as I came home, I took it. I haven't been taking. I've been weaning myself off of it. It's my anxiety medication. I've been weaning myself off. I told my doctor, he said, I think I'm in a good spot. I'm in a good place. It felt good. I'm like, okay, let's try it. She said, yeah, go for it. Just split it in half, take half of the medication, then go like every other day. And I was doing that. We were going every other day at a half a dosage. Because everything's been fine, everything's been good, things have been great. And then today, I have never felt so fucking crazy in the longest time with some disrespectful managers that think they're the shit. I bet you ain't even a fart. It is insane what these people get a title to their name and think that they are well above whatever the fuck they think they are, can say and do whatever they want. It's also antidepressant, but I'm taking it mainly for the anxiety. Which is fine. It just puts me in a. It just like kind of like slows me down. So that way I'm not fucking crazy. But yeah, like the disrespectful talk is the first time that's happened in a long ass time. Today I thought I was gonna lose my job and go to jail. Because I was going to fucking stab this man in the throat with whatever object was closest to my hand. And it takes a lot for someone to get me to that point. I'm very patient. Very patient. Very respectful. Very demure. Let me tell you. Oh my fucking. I was going to lose my shit. But I did the right thing. I took my time. Did what I was supposed to do. Gathered myself, gathered my team. Came up with a plan to go around this shit. I don't like whatever. Whatever. Everything's fine. We're good. I'm home. Take a nap. I wake up. New day, new dawn, new me. I start every day brand new and fresh. Yes, it is extremely. And the only reason it's like that is because of the people that are above me. And it's just like it doesn't ever stop. The disorganization, the attitude, the pettiness. The sense of superiority because of a title. Like, what the fuck, man? Why can't it be I go into work, I come into my area with my people, give out my task, we do our thing for the day, and, if somebody needs help, let's all be happy about it. Sure, yeah, no problem. Here, I'll help you, you help me. Let it be a teamwork. It's supposed to be teamwork. Let's be a team. I go to work to not play solo, man. I go to work to help run a business. We run a business. We're trying to run a fucking business, not a daycare. We're not trying to compete against each other. We're supposed to work together to build a nice, healthy environment for all of us to be happy, come to work, and go home. At the end of the day, and not worry about, being mad or upset that you have to go in the next day. At least let it be like, all right, I don't feel so crazy having to go in here. It's not that bad. Is it worth it for the extra money? No. And they keep trying to get me to be higher up in the management force, and I can't. Because if I take that position, I'm going to fucking go to jail. I'm going to go to jail. All I hear is, you're young, you should do it, why not? And I say, because I am not trying to live the rest of my life. Sad. And angry. I have people that used to know me from back when I was in school that now see me at this job. And their response, the one girl that I know from school, she said, I don't know what happened to you, but you act completely different from when you were in school. She said, you used to be quiet and like very kept to yourself and not so like abrasive. And I'm like, it's this place. That was my exact words to her. I said, it's this place. It changed me. It really did. But I don't mind the position. 'Cause my job's not that hard. The people around me make the job difficult. Look at that. No freaking lag. Oh! What the fuck? My job is not that, it's not hard. Yeah, it's crazy. It's not that hard. The job is not hard. Come in and run a department. That's it. Come into the store. This is what they teach you when they send you away for training. Run your department that you're in charge of like it's your own little store. Okay, like if you're in charge of grocery, run it like you own a grocery store. If you're in charge of the hardware section, run it like you run a hardware store. Make it your store in that own area. Run it like you're running a little mini store inside. So I come in with the mindset of, I want to run this department like if it was my own electronics store, right? That's it. You just need to run your section. That's it. As a whole, like, it works. You have your own employees. You have your own department. You're basically in charge of your own store. I am technically in charge of a fucking Staples because I run the stationery department as well as electronics. I don't like that. Oh, thank you for the goose. I need that right now. I need that in my life, is that fucking goose honking at me. Somebody told me I was running around and looked like I was like a penguin today. I don't understand what that fucking meant. It kind of ticked me off. I walked by and they said, Lem, why are you walking around like a penguin today? I was like, what? They said, well, you see me walking around going quack, 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 quack. I went quack, 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 quack. I got a standing ovation. They like that. A goose honk? That's so stupid. Bing. Bing bong, bing bong, bing bong, bing. Bong, bong, bing. Bing bong, 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 bing. I'm glad I get to play this without the lag now, though. It was me not, updating the graphics card. That's so lame that you have to upgrade every time. a new game comes out, I had to delete a shitload of stuff off of my hard drive so I can make room for the update. You support the message of replacing my car horn with a goose honk? Oh, hey, did you see that Moist Criticals gave his review on the Joker 2 movie? I think you should see it and see if he's right. What the hell? What am I playing, a Batman game? Mothman? Is this Mothman's room? You don't miss the lag. The lag is what made me want to fucking crawl under. Oh, okay. Wanted me to crawl under and cry. Ooh, my neck. I need a fucking massage. This is moments like this I need like a femboy to help me out. Need a good fucking massage. Oh, I don't know. He just posted it today. I swear to God, he just posted it like an hour ago. What the fuck? A lot of mannequins. Wait, am I on a whole new area again? Where the hell am I? Wait, I'm not in the same apartment building. I just realized that. Yeah, I know. At least my dreams are more realistic. It'd be easier for me to find mine instead of you having to find an Emeru. You can only help yourself to an Emeru impersonator. Unfortunate. First comes their leader, most crucial his quest. His pace slow, but steady, he's now heading west. The nimblest one climbs, stumbled through thin air. He's not fallen yet, but he's halfway there. The one that remains can't make up her mind. 25 steps ahead and 5 steps behind? Oh, or 5 steps behind. What the fuck that means? Oh, great. I gotta find hands to this clock. Nice. Why am I staring at a hole in the wall? Or at the wall. Not there's no hole. Clock. I need some more memers. Any more memers in the chat? Why the hell are there so many cages? What is this, a meat factory? H. There's an H on this door. More ammo. All right, so the goal is looking for hands on the clock. I'm assuming there's minutes, hours, and seconds, so maybe 3 hands. Fresh out of memes is not good. Oh my fucking God, hello? My mind is not ready for this game, holy hell. This is scarier than the rest of it. What the fuck? The rest of it wasn't even that bad. Now it's a little bit spooky. Don't like that. Do not like that. You know what? That little girl, we never found that little girl earlier. She just like is gone. Don't exist no more. Drugs. 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 I've been working on the railroad. She ain't real. Ooh. Kamala. Kamala. I'd say Harris, but no one knows what I mean. Oh! Jesus Christ. The toe guys? Oh my god, that shit's funny. Should make a horror game about them. Alright, yeah, that came out of fucking nowhere. It wasn't even scary, that was just... I wasn't ready to fight. Don't worry, this game isn't that bad. I thought it would be more scary, but it's not. The scariest game I think I ever played was fucking Fear. Oh my god, not that fucking... Oh my god, no. I hate the stupid monkey. Fear was the worst fucking... Oh my god. That shit was so bad. If they didn't give me a gun, I think this would be more scary. But I got a gun. A gun makes me feel so much more empowered. USA. 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 Peppa Pig. Oh my god, no. Last night, actually, you know what's crazy is I still remember my dream from last night. So I had this weird ass dream that I was playing, like I was playing some kind of fucking fighting game, like with custom characters, and you picked like three different fighting styles. And I was fighting against some dude in the top tier, out in a random lobby. Like he challenged me to a fight and we were like head to head. And then I ended up losing the last second, but I was like pissed off, but everybody around us was like cheering about this shit. I'm like, oh yeah. I'm like, okay, sick. I just went head to head and like, it was a good fight, whatever, I lost. And then me and the person were talking about, I think, cosmetics in the game. And then that was it. And then I woke up. But like the fighting in the game was so fucking crazy. It was like watching anime fights. It was like clash, like you see the clashing on weapons, and like we'd switch to like spells and like we're clashing spells and shit. And then we would be going up we would be fighting each other and knocking each other in the air and doing like these combo attacks. It was crazy. It was cool. It was sick. And then I woke up and I'm like, oh my fucking god, what game was that? That was awesome. Ooh, don't like this hallway. Let's see what's in behind this wall. The hallway's a long hallway. But yeah, that game was sick. I wish that was a real thing. And then I'm like, nah, this is why I don't do competitive games, because shit, man. If I ever did competitive games, like if I ever really wanted to play competitive, it'd be over if I could just find the right game. The way I get addicted to stuff is just bad. Why did I move that? You had a sexy dream with a big giant Tess. Oh my god.
Still stuck in this toilet.
It's a different toilet, all right? We're in a different area. You skibbity. Zest is probably dreaming about fucking Vegemite.
How gauche?
Somebody crashed my stream with a banana. That hasn't happened in a long ass time.
I fucking hate you. I hate your guts. I hate your family. I hate your dog. I hate what you stand for. I wouldn't care if you got run over by a train tonight. I wouldn't care. I would just go on living my life. I don't care. I fucking hate you.
Are we done? I see it all. The fuck is this? Room 306. Alright, we're gonna go to room 306. Oh, hey, I need this. Oh shit. Just give me the EpiPen. Worked out wonderfully, my ass. Where the hell am I? 307 has the radio, that has the wheel. Oh, I need to follow the chain. Okay, so let's follow the chain. Chain goes. Oh, well, I can't follow the chain because the chain goes outside. Oh, good, it goes this way. Oh, I can't go in there. Hello? Die! Die! Nasty. Nasty. So, do you guys have any idea what I'm gonna play next? I already know which one I'm gonna play. Well, actually, I should make a toss for it.
Mother Miranda. That fool Lemon is stuck in a toilet. Somewhere in Silent Hill.
I'm not stuck in a fucking toilet.
Mother Miranda.
Motherfucker. What the fuck? Oh my. Like everything pretends to be fucking dead. Oh. All right. There's like 3 games I'm thinking of playing. I could either do the Dead Rising remaster from the first game. I could play the new game that's coming out that is by the makers of Persona 5. Or by Persona. The Metaphor game. Or I could play the new game that is from the creators of Danganronpa. Oopsie. Ah, shoot. Power washing simulator. Yeah. Actually, I already have that.
We just take a break games for a while.
That's all that's releasing. I have to show you the game. We could look at it in a second. Oopsie. That's all they've been releasing is weed games. There's nothing else coming out. Let's see here. Emphasis on did. Oh my fucking god. Ew. Why is there mirrors everywhere? Bring it back. It should be there. I didn't get rid of it. Unless Tangia got rid of it. This place is full of... Fuck him. Oh my god, it's giving me all this ammo, but nothing to freaking heal myself. I think the Danganronpa game might be in the style of Halloween-y. Oh good, I could, I could take this. Thank you. Okay, here. Let me, we got that. Let me pause it here. Let me show you. Ugh. Gonna load all weird now. Okay, so there's this, and then there's, oh my god, I gotta figure out where it is. Hold on, let me see here. Let me see what it's called real quick. God damn it.
Hate Horror One asked me, Oogway, where is Trump? TTS. Are you jealous of my dream with the beautiful giantess with pronounced assets?
Our dreams pronounced are the reflections assets
of our inner desires and fears, much like the shadows in Silent Hill. As for TTS technology ebbs and flows like the river. Sometimes it is there, other times it takes a different path. Jealousy is a burden unnecessary to carry, my friend. Embrace your dreams for their unique stories, not just for their appearances.
All right. Now that you're done with that shit. Here we go. Here's the one for the Danganronpa creator. Oh my god, why the fuck is it loading like this?
I want to eradicate all unsolved mysteries from this world and bring.
Oh my god, it's loading like a freaking. You see this lag I'm dealing with?
To everyone. So I have to go. This is my dream. And also an important promise I made to someone.
What the fuck? It's not even the stream lagging, it's the fucking the video.
Besides, how am I supposed to try to become a detective?
Through investigating cases of
I can't even show it.
Investigate.
Hold on a minute. Probably gonna have to watch this later. It's called Master Detective Archives Ring Code. I'm gonna have to watch it later. I can't watch it with the fucking game open, apparently. We'll take a look. Afterwards, I guess. Seeing as I can't watch anything. When the game's open. What the fuck? Oh, look at that, more. Hey. Thank you. Power hand unlocked. All right. Get off of this freaking floor. What the hell? Oh! Whoa! Oh! Disgusting! Disgusting! Sucker. All right. How do I get out of here now? I don't remember. How to get out. This way? What the fuck? Oh my god, this was the way in, but not out. How the fuck do I get out? The PlayStation Plus stuff. F again. Today is just not my day. Oh, yay. Second floor time. Oh, that's the one with the H. A clock. Oh, this is the room with, or the place with the shit. Ta-da! I don't even remember what the hell. First comes their leader, most crucial to quest. His pace is slow, but steady, he's now heading west. Okay. I did it. What does that mean? I did it. I got the little hand to go to the thing. Where do I go now? This way. Okay, just want to make sure that thing's dead. Then 205. That has an M on the door. Wait, can I go to the other floor? Floor one? I haven't made it down to the first floor yet. How do I get there? Let's see. Balcony? Oh god, it's gonna be one of these, huh? Oh! What tricked me last time? Not doing that again. There's something that gotta lead me down. There's something. I'm just blind. I still don't understand this part. Why am I looking at a wall? Is there more? Oh, wait. Oh, I can't get in there. Oh, and it's blocked up top. What the hell happened? A pigeon? Wait, this place was just pristine a second ago. What happened? I need the other bird. There's another bird in here. Somewhere. I'm gonna find you, birdie. A seesaw. The seesaw. Oh my god, that thing is gonna wait around the corner, isn't it? Oh, there's another one. Oh! Heart of the Swan. Heart of the Swan! Where's the other part? I'm not busting down no walls if I don't need to. Not even worry about that. The more openings I create, the fucking more confusing I get. I hate that. Well, they just want to break. They want to break me. That's what it is. Well, not gonna work. Not gonna work. It's not gonna work. Thank you. Malformed figure piece. That's what I'm looking for. Thank you. Now I just need the body. Where are you? Bam. Oh my god, I fucking missed this right in front of my face. Okay. That's it? Wait a minute, there's something wrong here. I'm missing the body of the bird. I'm missing the whole body. Is that... Do I just put the malformed head there? Oh, I see. Hold on a minute. Ew. All that for that key. I got to this temple and he plays with the children very wholesome. Well, yeah, because Bayek is a good guy. Because Bayek is actually a good guy. First floor. Yeah, they almost fleshed out a whole character. What is this? What am I looking at here? That's what they were going for. That was their introduction to the series of new RPG versions of Assassin's Creed, so. Wait till you find Benjamin Franklin in that game. Am I like traveling through time in this? What the hell? There's so much ammo in this building. What the hell? Oh, cutscene? Who the hell is that? Oh, hey! I know who that is.
Oh, it's you.
I'm James.
Angela.
Angela. Okay.
Angela, how'd you get in here?
Look, I'm not sure what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really?
Oh, what's she trying?
The point is easier just to run. Maybe it's all we deserve.
We?
Me. You. We're all the same.
I'm not like you.
Are you afraid?
Of what?
Sorry.
Okay. Did you find your mother?
No. Not yet.
This woman is so weird.
Did she live here? In this building?
I don't know.
So all you know is that she lived in this town?
What did you say? How did you know that?
Well, I just figured because this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah.
What the f-
Sorry. Did you find the person that you were looking for?
Not yet.
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I don't know why I think she's here. She died 3 years ago.
She's dead?
Oh, don't worry, I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
We have to find my mama.
Should I go with you? This town really is dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
No, it's okay. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
What?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do. No! I'm sorry! I've been bad! Please don't!
What the fuck? What is going on? Oh, there's a key too. Hey, look at that. Sick. I still use that. All right, sick. And what's this? Key of resilience. Where the hell'd she go? Inside this TV? Alright, well, Angela's gone. She was in the only normal part of the house. Because once you hit past here, then it's like dilapidated. Dilapidated. Okay. Oh, hey, look, the second hand. All right, sick. And this place is falling apart. Oh, good. Sheet music? Again? Verse La Flamme. Wait, is that real music? Can I play that? Oh my god, never mind. That was a horrible idea because of how fucking laggy everything is. What does that sound like? Verse La Flamme. Here we go. This is what the sheet music is. Really adds to the atmosphere. Oh, hey, look, the stairs. Ooh, you tried and you didn't succeed. 208. Oh, perfect. Okay, this music. Oh, Jesus. All right. All right. Wait, can I, can I use this? Let's see. The Nimid that remains can't make up her mind. 25 steps ahead or 5 steps behind. Okay, so the second hand is at 30. And then this hand is at 25 steps. 25. Oh. You're stupid. Perfect. Oh, we are at the 5-hour mark. Okay. So then that is door 202. Let's see what's in the moth room. Wow. A lot of moths. Ew, there's a lot of moth poop everywhere. Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Moon plus skull minus eye. Oh great, fucking puzzles galore. Lovely. What is that? A dead bug? What does this have to do with anything? Another dead bug? Oh, hey, there's a skull. Oh, I see. Oh, how many skulls? How many skulls are there? They're moons. 2, 4. Oh wait, I gotta bust this down. Doesn't those count as each? Oh my fucking god. My fingers got itchy. Okay. Aha! There's more. Okay, so there's... I don't know if that counts as some or not. I don't want to write on that one. So far, skulls. I think I found three, so I'm gonna do that. Moon, and an eyeball. Oh shit, oops. So the moons, I found two. So there's one, there's two. I'm assuming that counts as two. And then there's one there, one there. Two more there. That's two. And then there's two there. Oh my god. Two there. Two there. And then four there.
My daughters.
Shut the fuck up. So, and there's one skull, two skull. Okay. So we're looking at eyeball has five. Skull has two. And moon has eight. So then moon plus skull, oh shit, okay, where's my fucking calculator? I can't even do simple fucking addition right now. So 8 plus 2 minus 5, so this should be 5, oops, eyeball. So, eyeball, so 10 minus 8, so that should be 2, and then this is...
Donate blood.
10 divided by 5, so that's 2. Hey! I'm not donating any of my blood. You sick freak. Another glow-in-the-dark butthole to reach my hand through. Another Mardi Gras. Here we go. Lovely. What do I pull out? The second hand. Amazing. Was that always there? Oh, that fucking definitely wasn't there. A giant gash in the carpet. Wait, this is different. Wait a minute. That was definitely not there. This whole room is not the same. The nimblest one climbed, stumbled through thin air. He's not fallen, yet he's halfway there. Oh. Ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling. Ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling. My ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling. All right, how do I get to... Wait, this door's blocked? What the fuck? Okay. I gotta get to the first floor. Okay, I know where to go. More bullets? Thank you. Oh, hey! It's that thing. Jesus. Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. Am I not supposed to be shooting him or what? Oh God. Did I waste all my ammo on him? Was I not supposed to do that? Because that was a lot of fucking ammo. I'm sure it'll be fine. It was only like 40 bullets. That could have got me out of any danger anytime. The fuck is that noise? And everything's great. Alright. That's awesome. Everything's peachy. Everything's awesome. We're back to not knowing what the fuck is going on. All right, well, that's cool. I'm gonna stop here. I'm gonna stop there with that. And here I'm gonna watch. We're gonna
Did
watch.
You make it out?
Wait! That's not what I want to watch. I'm gonna watch these real quick. Quitter. Great. Damn right.
Quieter.
Here. I'm gonna watch this real quick. Here, let's see this. This is the the Danganronpa game. That's not Danganronpa. Here, we can watch it without having it lag.
I want to eradicate all unsolved mysteries from this world and bring happiness to everyone. So I have to go. This is my dream. And also an important promise I made to someone. Besides, how am I supposed to try to become a detective?
Through investigating cases, obviously.
To investigate Kanai Ward's ultimate secret.
We have to obey directives from Number One.
Now, Amaterasu is the de facto master of the city.
You are surrounded!
We're a detective.
Many master detectives have already been killed.
The Peacekeeper's influence is gaining ground at Amaterasu Corporation.
Detectives are the only ones who can save this place.
At this rate, everyone's gonna get arrested!
I bet you're the type who's willing to sacrifice yourself for the truth. One day, it will ruin you.
I'll kill every last one of you!
You think he actually put together this elaborate murder?
Did we make a mistake?
They requested such shady research.
Something unexpected occurred in our efforts to find...
How many times did I warn you to stay away from him? You should have listened.
Whatever the mystery may be, I'll never turn my eyes away.
My memories and my past don't matter. I will fight, then I will unveil it with the truth!
Whoa.
I will show you a world where everyone is happy.
What? Okay. So then there's that, and then there's this. That was Donald Trump. I don't know why that was up there. Don't ignore that.
You think you have the strength to protect the weak? Then prove to me these are more than empty words.
We may struggle with fear and anxiety, but we shape our own destiny. With our own hands.
What is this music?
Of magic.
That game comes out in 2 days. Nice. Yeah, Xbox exclusive, my ass. Those two were just on my radar. As of right now. And then they have the Dead Rising 2, like I said. And then, or we could play Black Myth Wukong.
Bunch of choices.
Bunch of choices. But I'm gonna let that sit and seep in your mind hole while I go and take a deep sleep, because I am fucking exhausted today. Something about the dark void and just that goose there just like pisses me off. Holy shit, the Atlas has gotten out of... Why is it positive reviews now? What happened? Huh.
Wukong!
Wukong. Black Myth Wukong? That's been requested. Now that it's been out for a bit, I think it'll be time. We shall see. My next day off it. Well, I'll beat Silent Hill 2 first, and then we'll go from there. We shall go from there. That is for sure. For sure, little. My goodness gracious. I think I should do an Assassin's Creed montage next. I went through a lot of montages, whatever. I don't know what the fuck they're called when you go through and play a bunch of the same game series. Like when we did Borderlands. We played all the Borderlands games, and then we played the Batman Arkham games. Then we played the Souls games. Maybe we should play the Assassin's Creed games next. Since that's all fucking Hey Horror talks about. I'm not gonna play like Origins and Valhalla and fucking the other one. I just play like the Ezio trilogy and probably 3. I just play all the ones I want. You could do like Syndicate, all that junk. Black Flag. That'd be like a month worth of gameplay. I don't even know if I have all those, do I? Oh, I do not. I don't have them on PC. I probably have them on my PlayStation. I think I do. Alright, so I'll put Black Myth Wukong. I'll play that next. After Silent Hilly Willy. I should probably buy it for P5 so that way I'm not fucking burning out my shit. Alright, but I'm heading off for the night. Thank you guys for hanging and watching. I am out of here. I'm going to go sleep. I am so tired. So tired. So have a good night. Bye. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Goodbye. See ya. Goodbye.